professors, other teachers, sister, brother, and my dear friend. Today I am here to stand in to inform of my speech on discipline. Discipline is for girls. Discipline is needed everywhere, on hospital, school, playground, examination hall, etc. Discipline is very important in our life. It helps to make our life full to success. Those persons who follow the rules, obey the elders and love juniors are called the disciplined person, but who are opposite of that, they are undisciplined person. Discipline is not only needed in a place, but even in their career too. In school, there are some rules and regulations which should be followed by teachers and students. We know that children learn discipline in home at first. Parents must teach their children about discipline. There is strict discipline in the army. The soldier must follow the commander. If the soldier does not obey the commander, then they will lose the battle. Discipline is the most important in our life. Thank you.